Welcome back to our channel release on Netflix. Let's start the video now. The Netflix indicates proposing Marvel's The Defenders had been first-rate hits for the streamer. This is leaving many to want their any extra entries of each. Now rumors have emerged indicating that one of these street stage heroes, Jessica Jones, might additionally go back to the Marvel Cinematic Universe, and due to this, the anticipation for Jessica Jones Season 4 has risen once more to all-time high. The He Who Remains of the MCU, or extra normally called Marvel Studios President Kevin Feige, says that the characters featuring within inside the famous Netflix collection should sooner or later go back somehow, someway. This will be sooner or later with inside the destiny of the next stage shared universe. There are numerous extra rumors obtainable speculating a number of the heroes are already prepping for a comeback of sorts. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. Despite strong opinions and being very well in reception with the aid of using subscribers, Netflix cancels the collection on February 8th of 2019. But ever on the grounds that have been that rumors of the individual making and look in different MCU residences. There were lot hypotheses as whether or not or now no longer the display will go back on Netflix. Right now, it does appear likely as MCU residences are usually making their domestic on Disney Plus. This is except Spider-Man and Sony films. But with inside the streaming world, matters are continuously changing, and the Marvel Cinematic Universe is continuously expanding. That means something is feasibly transferring forward. As noted earlier, then the daddy of the MCU, Kevin Feige, has said that he has now no longer dominated out bringing returning the Netflix Marvel characters, and the way that takes place remains unknown. However, it's a possibility. For now, no longer no legitimate plans are obtainable for Jessica Jones Season 4. However, enthusiasts have to no longer lose their hope simply yet. So far, there have been no updates or bulletins concerning any form of manufacturing timetable for Jessica Jones Season 4 for Netflix or on Disney Plus. Any filming could in all likelihood take place after alleged MCU appearances within inside the works. The scenario will in the long run turn out to be a chunk clearer while the Marvel heroine's destiny is decided, and in addition they determine out it to which she can be able to land so that they can go back. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com, and if you like a video then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel Release on Netflix.